Welcome to my new video. In today's video, I'm going to share the information and my trip to the TTC Lake in Black Forest, Germany. After spending a good time at Rhine Falls in Switzerland, we proceed to the Germany. Our destination was TTC Lake in the southern Black Forest in Germany. Again, the whole journey was very scenic and beautiful. We really enjoyed it. On both sides, there were lush green parks and forests and beautiful mountains. It took us around 1 hour to reach there. बस ने हमने अपने पॉइंट पर उतारा और वहाँ से हम नीचे उतर कर सबके साथ आगे टीटीसी लेक की तरफ बढ़े। टीटीसी ब्लैक फॉरेस्ट में एक छोटा सा टाउन है जहाँ बहुत सारी शॉप्स, रेस्टोरेंट्स और होटल्स हैं। मेन टाउन से गुजरते हुए हम सबके साथ आगे लेक पर पहुंचे। यहाँ हमें सुविनियर शॉप्स भी नज़र आईं जहाँ जैकेट्स और कुछ और चीज़ें अवेलेबल थीं। कुछ ब्रांड शॉप्स भी नज़र आईं और कुछ शॉप्स ऐसे भी नज़र आईं जहाँ कुकू क्लॉक्स अवेलेबल थीं। The TTC is a lake in the southern Black Forest. It covers an area of 1.3 km square and is an average of 20 meter deep. It owes its formation to the Fallberg Glacier, the moraines of which were formed in the Pleistocene epoch, that is Ice Age, and nowadays from the shores of the lake. This lake is an altitude of 853 meter. We'll be right back. whole area was very beautiful, scenic and peaceful. Here too, we took many pictures and movies to cherish forever. बहुत सारे खूबसूरत नज़ारों को देखते हुए हम आगे बढ़े। हमारे चारों तरफ ग्रीनरी और आगे ब्लैक फॉरेस्ट के पहाड़ और दरख्त थे। द ब्लैक फॉरेस्ट इज़ अ लार्ज फॉरेस्टेड माउंटेन रेंज लोकेटेड इन द साउथ वेस्टर्न जर्मनी। द रीजन मेजर्स 160 किलोमीटर इन लेंथ एंड 60 किलोमीटर इन वाइथ। नाउ इट हैज़ बीन डेजिग्नेटेड एज अ नेचर पार्क विच इज़ द लार्जेस्ट वन इन द कंट्री। The Black Forest has got its name from the general dark color of the pine trees that grow in the region. It is also known for its cuckoo clocks and for the Black Forest cake. Most of the German fairy tales, including Hansel and Gretel, Snow White, Rapunzel, etc., have forest based around this one. Mountains in the forest are not very high but incredibly beautiful, dotted with pristine lakes and clear rivers. Some public restrooms in Europe actually require a fee to use the toilet. The fee is usually 1.5 euros to gain access to the restroom. Here it was 0.5 euro.
This side, sir. Come from other side.
So this was another amazing trip in Germany. We had a good time here. We took many memorable pictures and then proceed to Freiburg, Germany. So bye for now and take care.